Hello, we're live now. So Miss South Africa and Miss Norway, how are you feeling about the interview?
I'm actually really excited for this because I think that's where people can get to know who I really am. And I'm not actually that nervous. I think I'm more excited than anything. This is very important, as you know. This is where they'll decide who they want to work with for the rest of the year. So I'm looking forward to it. I just want to give my best and showcase who I am.
Okay, all the best.
Thank you so much.
Done right for the interviews earlier, Miss Norway. Okay, so how's everything going?
It's going great. I'm still waiting for my interview. So I'm super excited. I hope it goes well.
Okay, good luck. Miss India.
Yes.
What about you? Why should you be the next Miss Supranational?
Look at her. Just look at her.
Yeah, exactly.
Not answered.
What can I say? She's been my support. All the nothing pictures with me. And I'm really mad at her.
I will tag you in the pictures we took.
This is what she does. She takes pictures and she doesn't tell me and she doesn't share the pictures.
But
and
tags
me
you.
Randomly and I get to see me.
So cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hola, live. Yes, again. So, Miss Puerto Rico, why should you be the next Miss Supranational? What about you?
I mean, I believe that I have been working really hard for me to be prepared in this pageant. Besides about my preparation, I think that I am more than certain about what my purpose is in this life, and being able to be part of this amazing organization would be amazing for me to, you know, start working with my purpose, and when it's related to in the importance of creating awareness about mental health. So it would be amazing to work one hand in hand with them.
Amazing. And Miss Peru, are we looking at the next Miss Supranational?
Maybe. Who knows? Only God knows. I mean, all the girls are amazing. They all have a really good purpose, you know, like it comes from their heart. And that's such an inspirational and aspirational for me and for all of us.
Yes.
Last week we had the interview from the ground up. Yes. We talk about our projects.
We were actually in the same group together. And it was amazing.
Yes, we heard all the projects and I was like, oh my God. To all of you, you're such an inspiration and that's what makes me Supranational so special.
Mm-hmm. Okay, muchas gracias and buena suerte.
Gracias.
Bye.
That sounded cute.
Yeah. Hello, Miss Poland. How are you?
I'm fine.
So how are you feeling about the interview?
I'm feeling very good. I'm not stressed at all. I will be just myself. So.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye. You look amazing. Showcase your outfit. Lovely. Thank you. Hello! Hi! Live here, Japan.
Hi, guys!
So, how do you feel about the interview?
Oh, that is amazing, but I'm so nervous. And I'm trying to change my voice shaking my hand. But
in
the look,
as
it's so amazing time and fun and good for me.
Okay.
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, bye-bye.
Hello there. So, Miss South Sudan, how are you feeling about the interview?
Still not yet done it, but I feel so excited to see my vision.
Okay, good luck. And Miss Lavaki, how are you feeling? Good luck. Dindi, hello there. So interview day, how are you feeling?
I'm good. I'm excited.
Okay. All the best. Hello, Miss Canada. How was the interview earlier? Okay, all the best. Bonjour, Miss France. How's the interview? Hello there, Miss Albania. How was the interview earlier?
It was very first because I'm starting with A, obviously. And it was I was a little bit nervous because I didn't know what's gonna happen. I didn't know what to expect. But it went very, very smooth and I was so glad to share my story directly with the president and the staff and so I think it went very well and now I can also go further to share my story with all of you guys. So I can't wait for them. Thank you.
Miss Greece, are we looking at the next Miss Supranational? Are we looking at the next Miss Supranational? Lovely, thank you. Hello there. How are you? So, how's the interview earlier?
The interview was easier than I
think, but it was stressful. Oh, you did great.
Me too.
Thank you. Thank you. How's the interview, Miss Korea? Finish? Lovely. Okay. 감사합니다. Bye-bye. So I'm not gonna disturb the girls. They're eating. Say hi. Hello. Hello there, Miss Guyana. I'm good. Oh, so how was the interview?
It was amazing. They
took you pretty fine. They took you really good to us. I'm so excited to be here. It was really easy. And I wish all the rest of the girls so much good luck. Kisses. Hello there, Miss England. How was your interview? Good to hear that. You look lovely. Belly, yes. Miss... Colombia, ¿cómo estás? Yes. Wow. So how was the interview? Wow, amazing. And you're a doctor?
Lawyer.
Wow, amazing. Gracias. So that's about it. Interview. Hello, pretty. Okay, let's show them what you're eating. Wow, that's a good bite.
One reason I'm not involved in most
Oh, now I'm feeling very hungry. You're a good promoter. What is it called? What's that? How do you call it?
It's just soup.
Wow! That's the name of the soup. Chicken vegetable soup. Thank you. And what about Polish food? How do you like it, Miss Candy? Apple juice.
I love the pasta. It's really lovely. I've not yet tried the soup, but the way I'm seeing Ghana having her soup, I think it's amazing. So everything around is amazing. So welcome to my podcast.
Lovely. Thank you. Say hi. Special. Hello. Bye. Interview. So, Miss El Salvador, how do you like Polish food?
I love it. I love dinner.
Can you show them?
This is my favorite.
Really?
Yes, I love all the Polish food. One of my favorites is pasta.
Yeah,
I mean, it's like pasta. It's so, so good.
And how did the interview go earlier?
I feel so happy because I was my interview is so great. I feel very, very proud of my work and all my Supra.
Okay, gracias. Enjoy your meal. I'm sorry to disturb you.
No, don't worry.
Hola, Miss Ecuador. ¿Cómo estás? Wow, I have to try that out. So how's the interview earlier?
Well, I was nervous at first because I didn't even know why. Because I always interview with Andrea and Emily.
Okay, thank you, Miss Ecuador. Enjoy your meal. Bye-bye. So yeah, that's about it.